It's the complete expression of an incomplete intelligence. He has gone to the extreme of his talent and of his energies, which is a rare thing in man. He had little, but he gave everything. I'm sorry to see this young artist go to such pains to ruin the wonderful talent with which he is gifted. Draw, paint, copy above all, for it's also a still life.